Hey there, Net Travelers. What can you learn from this video? Okay, so I have what's called a Pip-Boy, actually three of them. And most who click on this video should know what that is, but just in case you don't, it's from a game called Fallout, really a game series. It's a post-apocalyptic game that it's first-person shooter, but also an RPG, a role-playing game. And it takes place in the future, but like on an alternate timeline. And our timeline's actually split more so around early 1900s, 20th century, sort of. Because in the Fallout universe, you got the tech, which increased really rapidly, but then you have the 40s and 50s culture, which just froze. So in this post-apocalyptic FPS RPG, you have these laser guns and plasma grenades and stuff, but at the same time you have fedoras, long dresses, the music appropriate for that time, like swing dancing and that, and crooners. So it's a fun whole series, I think. Always has been. Have never had complaints about any of the games. If you've watched any of my previous vlogs, there are some that have definitely had some complaints. But anyway, this is about Pip-Boys. So Pip-Boys can basically freeze time in some of the earlier games, but really it's more like slow time. But this is one of the first ones I got. This is made out of some sort of polymer. I forget what. It's a cast. Because when I got this, it was around 2009. And, well, not got it, I bought it. I bought this one, and then I even have an extra right here. Now, if anyone ever wanted to, sorry about that. If anyone ever wanted to buy these from me, I might consider that, especially at least one of them. But I thought, here. You might want to see a little close up. It's not focusing very well. But right about here, it says Model 3000. It's the Pip-Boy, it says up top here. And here's that part. That's the back, this is the front. It always was strange to me how it fit together like that. Like there's caps. Well, that's apparently the exact mold that they had a alarm clock made out of. Because back in around 2009, like I said, when I got this, they weren't really selling like arm ones because they didn't know people would want that sort of thing. This doesn't just come like this. It also has all these extra little parts here. Even like there's hinges, and just to further clarify, it's not 3D printed. This is a cast that a guy made, and there's a lower quality one in the first original short of the online web series called Nuka Break. And I totally recommend checking it out. I'll put a link around here for you. And yeah, like I said, I have Pip-Boys, so have two more. I'll do two more little videos showing you each of those, and so stay tuned for that. And as always, y'all keep smiling.